Tippy. She just goes everywhere with me, Tippy. Tippy fights all the bosses with us. I'm gonna go put the birds to bed. On my way to you.
Ooh.
World boss is up.
Here. Oh, you're a big boy. All right, well, I got something for you.
chose the same person out.
Interesting. Those are gay Nords.
Are they?
Yeah. Two dudes are gay.
Well, they do gay in this game. Gay men, gay women. You have to kill them for the quest that's over there by the boat. Ship.
After we resupply and get ourselves out of this ice, we can get underway again.
Fine work, Rixie. I'm proud of this crew, as always.
Now you've done pissed off the bear. Oh, we killed his mommy. Oh, that sucks. We killed his mommy.
Is it?
No. It would be really nice if this thing spawned. Of course, there's nobody around. Help us kill it.
What's up, apparently?
Huh? What's up, apparently?
Giant's toast.
Dragon Bridge.
I wonder if it'll be up by the time we get there.
Doubt it. Maybe. Maybe everybody's down in Black Reach.
Yeah.
Maybe it's just like two people fighting it up here. Maybe they're like, oh my god, I hope somebody else comes. Well, that's not looking good when the fucking warden is running away from where we're running to.
Gotta know. Don't seem like it.
Yeah, I'm thinking no. Usually blood spray everywhere. Fucking bears are hitting me. Your ass.
For him.
Smack in air.
It's a troll, how does it feel to want? I don't know.
I don't either. Oh. Boss.
Yeah. Chillbane Peak is starting. Oh, that's this one right next to us. Let's do the Harrow Storm first.
I can't believe it. Shit. Oh, fuck, I'm stuck. Oh, shit. Where are you?
She's a going.
Oh, I can't.
She's a going, boys.
Get a beat on you. Gotcha.
Look at the brush.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that quest today.
The fuck? How the fuck do you get up there? You gotta go like all the way around.
You mean I got there before you? Wow. You got
it. Oh, you're here.
The world boss for our quest is the one in the north. So we got our fucking hair of storms. For fuck's sake. Yeah.
defeatable.
Okay, so he's here. Ready?
Okay. Test that theory.
This is the one we tried to fight in the BTS, and we couldn't.
No, it ain't.
I thought it was. How many more world bosses do you need up here?
Point on three of them. So I need is can't even see it. Can't even right now, man.
You can't even?
Nope. Get no fucking white bitch up in here. I can't even. So, I drove past a scrub protester today.
What's a scrub protester? Just like one?
One, but she really sucked at protesting. Tell you what, she had a piece of cardboard, and she was just sitting there in like this fucking kiss my ass pose, holding it up in the sky with a piece of cardboard or something that was written on it. But the reason why I call her a scrub, because she wrote it with a fucking small ballpoint pen or some shit, because you could not read it. Whoa, mister. Did anybody fucking ask you, vampires? I didn't think so. Get the fuck.
Yeah, they just kind of spawned right on top of us, didn't they?
Yeah.
That was rude. Oh, look, whoa. There's some more.
Yeah, I'm just gonna keep on running now. Yeah, she's a noob.
She was trying.
Trying.
Oh, that's probably not going to end well for us.
Yeah, what's the worst that can happen?
Yeah, well, we're going to die.
Let's walk.
Oh, Jesus.
Whee! See, what's the big deal?
I don't trust you. Oh, Lord. You got me killed so many times just running off the ledge.
Okay. Oh, no.
This is the one we
must
need.
Must attack.
Ooh.
quail. Cover scouting reports. Solitude. Turn in these bitches. I'm done.
Yeah, that was a good night. Thank you. You helped me clear out a lot. You got everything leveled? We're at Fang Lair.
I got all my shit leveled, so.
Yeah, we'll run that tomorrow.
Need to do a parse to figure out how that's doing.
Well,
see what DPS it actually is.
Well, you've got that dummy. You can either go to Reckless or you can go to my main residence and practice on that dummy. Have to move him if you're gonna go to my house, though. But I've built a walkway out over the lava. Well, it's partially built. I haven't decided if I'm gonna extend it any further. So, I was fucking with the other night. The Ritz.
Veld, sure, the soul distance. Of course, the scouts say all's quiet for now. Forgot.
Can you pick up another set?
Yeah.
Will you pick them up and share them with me, please? I can't pick up again because I had them held too long.
Where is that half-witted he's trying to skip out of the deal?
Oh, there you go.
Thank you, sir.
You gotta turn in your one of them.